Welcome back once again. I am Hollow Strife. This is going to be part 3 of my Gears 5. Nearly said Gears of War 4 then. The insane let's play that I'm doing. Again, let's just get straight into it. Pick up straight where we left off last time.
Jenny, we lost it!
Delta, I'll sit down for extraction.
No, no! Clear out of here! It's not safe!
We're hit! Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Shit, Raven down! Let's get to the crash site!
That's a great start to this chapter. Welcome to part 3.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around.
Cardio kit. Hang on. That has StimTech.
Del, got an idea.
New ability found, Stim. Jack gives temporary armor boost, affects all squad mates within range. In co-op only, Jack player can equip or upgrade Jack. And we can recharge it 25% faster. We have the components available.
Alright, with that upgrade, Jack and Stim are away through that fire.
Is there any more ammo? No.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Grab that. Oh,
okay. Is there anything in here for us? Bolt-up pistol. Oh, what's this? Hold shift and press 3 to quickly swap. Okay. Rather than having to go into the menus every time.
Alright, looks like it's Stim time.
Go over here though first.
Marking unknown enemy time.
Get ourselves a component. And now we've got to wait for it to recharge before we can move. There we go. Gonna have to wait again. We've got a Talon pistol down here, we've got full ammo already. I'm finally through this fire. Here we go. Oof.
Del, over there, snipers! Let's clear them out!
I don't always put it at them head on. I'm not in insane. I think there's only one more left, so I might do it now actually.
Thanks, Jack!
Is that the last one? No! Definitely not the last one! Now he's the last one.
That black thing can shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Del, Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarms everywhere. Can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comm. Eureka, we have separated from Cold Boss and Carmine.
And we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Wilco, see you there.
JD, come on, let's cut through the hotel.
Let's open this up first. Get ourselves a nice extra component here. What's that on down there? A hammer burst. It looks like a shot grenade. Alright, now we'll go through.
Come on, in here.
Jack, give us some light.
Oh shit. We're losing a lot of gears.
to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck.
Get ourselves an extra component. I think we're on 3 components now, so we should have enough. Looks like we've got enough for this upgrade. Doubles duration of pulse outlines. Let's take that. It's going to be useful, that. Oof.
Hey, hold up.
Let's step down.
Check your aid.
Jack Black.
I don't think that flash works.
Are you kidding me? That block thing doesn't just shut DBs down. It turns them. What the hell, man?
Delbert, last one. It's good. There's a massacre in here. Any components hiding around? Can't see any. Ooh, jeez.
Careful. You don't want to wake these. Now let's get the rest of them.
That looks like a lot of them. I wonder how far we can get with just taking them out silently. Looks like it's looking at me, so sure, there might be a way to get behind it. No, Del, what are you doing, Del? Okay, he doesn't disturb it. Sure, I'll take it.
Be quiet.
So at least Del can't mess this up, unless that was just a fluke, I don't know. Which way is he facing that way? Ooh, there's a second one hiding there. Sneaky. Is that one in front of me going to detect me? I hope not. Let's give it a go. Okay, we're doing okay. Get behind this one, no more hiding. Oh, doing well, doing well. Five more. Six. I think these ones are quite spaced out. I thought we'll get away with executing this one. Try. Oh, there's another one in the back as well. Let's see if we can sneak around it. Not sure if this is gonna work. Try it. Just hug the wall. Got away with that. Stay as close to the right as I can. Thank you. I get in behind that one? Nearly saw me. That one, there was one more up here, wasn't there? I don't think I can get across there. No, I can't. Okay, well, we'll just leave it. We've taken out all but one. And we didn't get caught. Bonus.
We're going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Vaz, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others. Oh, shit. Not going that way.
Then let's go. These things are freaking me out.
Those guys are quite hard to kill, especially in such a small area. And that was some funny camera angles there. Oh, there was a try shot there all along. Should have used that.
Come on, this way.
Shit!
It's so fast!
What the fuck is that? They're leeches, man!
block.
There we go, got it.
James, do you read?
Solid copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you.
Okay, I think I'm good for ammo right now.
Duff,
let's get out there.
We're leaving.
Oh, nice.
Now control, drop them now.
I don't think they got the memo about the pump.
Right, control.
Shit. Well, let's just help them clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
CBs, come on. Clear the street.
Those bombs did not stand a chance.
Spotted a hostile. Division will not be tolerated.
Some more ammo hit. That's a sail.
Comply.
Get assist, Jack.
Enemy sighted.
Flash.
Attacking! Red identified!
All units, keep it up! We got this!
Attacking!
Oh, really? One more loss.
Just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
Overkill, but it's dead. Had an enforcer, no good to me. Right. Grabbed all the ammo on the way, so we're just good to go. Are they coming or not? Let's just walk ahead, see if it loads.
About time you two showed up. Glad you're safe.
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Oh, what's this? Ah, song lyrics. I'm not gonna be singing.
Hey, that actor guy. What's his name? Jace Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
Oh yeah, Jace is still kicking.
No one back here. Let's check the stage.
Not heard anything about Jace since Gears of War 3. Hopefully we get to see him.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it. Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Well, plenty of ammo around. There's definitely gonna be a fight.
Okay. Let's try this one.
Guys, we got a problem.
Corrupted DR1? That can't be good.
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, god damn it! Kill that thing!
That's not staying quiet.
Focus fire on that thumb!
Let's just get out of here. Find the others.
Hey, think we can exit stage right.
Now I need ammo. Anything down here? Doesn't look like it. Can I take his treasure that he had? Or is it Mulder's treasure? Yeah, I can take it. Took it.
Baird, theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz.
More components.
You heard from them?
No, not yet, but we'll keep looking.
Only one component. Got two. I can't get anything just yet. kill. Yeah, just need some ammo boxes, ideally.
I got him!
An enforcer.
Holy shit!
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God! Affirmative!
I've been diverted, like, 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here! Delta out!
In here, come on! Hey!
Whoa, it's us! We, brought company.
face, but now it's got a mouth full of bone!
And I've got an empty boom shot. What am I gonna do?
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Yeah, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you?
Bars. Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours. Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. I mean, they were throwing incendiary... But the whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gaffer's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on. Oh, no. Move! Move! Move!
Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on. So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See? I told you it's not you.
Oh, yeah, that's lovely. It's your headache again, is it?
No. I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah. I have the same feeling.
Well, that went to high heaven at the end of that last chapter. But anyway, that's going to be the end of this part. I'll get this up and on to recording the next one straight away. I'm thoroughly enjoying it. That Brumac fight at the end was a bit difficult. It's not a Brumac anymore, it's a Swarmac. But anyway, I'll leave it there. Thank you for watching. And stay tuned for the next one. Goodbye now.